fire.
Adam.
Hey, hey. You have a pickaxe, eh? Let me see what I got for you. Hold on. You need Tetra?
Not sure. I'm not ill.
Oh, you're not ill. Okay. Because I have vitamins too, if you want.
Okay, let's keep it. Okay. I'll try to...
Take a vitamin and get stronger.
Carbs. I took one vitamin. Okay. I think I'm fine. Yeah, I need two.
I take one too.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to catch a few fishes. Yeah.
I have this hammer. It's damaged. But we can fix it. I think you can fix it. Do you want it?
Just keep it in your bag. Wait. Give it to me. I have this new tool belt. I think it's very
cool. Put it on the ground.
Cool.
You want me to cut the fish?
Yeah.
Watch the door, because there's people around this place that are, it's very dangerous these days.
Yeah, I tried to find some worms.
Seven matches left.
Few more fishes.
Are you going down to the fishing pond? I'll cook this.
I go get firewood. Damn, I lost my light source.
Maybe I have a glow stick. Yeah, I have a glow stick. Here, take it.
Yeah, me too.
You want it or
me
you
too.
Take
I have
yours?
I take mine.
because once you light it, then that's it. It's only got, what, 30 minutes left, I think.
Yeah.
Sleepy time. Chat. Nighttime. We have to sleep. Get the best sleep when it's warm by a fire inside.
Shit.
I'm going to...
There's two more fishes.
We should travel at when it's dark outside. gonna be a long night. Meg. Badly damaged.
Fire going?
Yeah, I still got two logs going here. You have more fish?
Yeah.
Take those fish there on the ground. I ate one and I put one in my bag.
Yeah.
I hope you don't mind.
I need to break down this fishing rod. Maybe put.
I have an extra rope if you want.
No. Yeah, there's two more fishes.
Okay. I put one on, I'm cutting the other one now. You got new pants, eh?
Yeah, there was three wolves attacked me under the bridge.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I was fishing there. Suddenly, I heard howling.
We want to travel now, and we head up to where the tomato patch is.
I need to sleep also because it's night.
Yeah,
you get
I just had a nice nap when you were fishing. Eat one more and put it in your bag. Put the other two in your pack. Okay, these are hot.
Can you carry that pickaxe? I think I need it.
Yeah, you need it. needed, eh? Okay, I'm gonna put some fish in my my pants. You eat the. I can carry the pickaxe, but you gotta take the axe.
Oh, it's just tear down that fishing rod.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't.
With
see
the knife, make it.
I don't see the fishing rod.
I think you have a.
Yeah, I have some stick. Yeah, I have a fishing rod.
Yeah. Yeah, just tear down with the knife. And take the rope.
Okay. I think I can put it in my bag. Oh shit, no. Never been.
I'm gonna tear down this long stick.
Okay, I'm gonna eat this piece of fish. Put the. I'll eat the fish and then I'll put the rope over there. I think we have to move soon. I don't like staying still anymore. Very nerve wracking.
Yeah, what's out the stomach icon? Over eat.
I'm okay yet. There. Okay, now I can put the rope over there. Bag on.
Yeah, you have to wait a little that stomach icon goes away, then you can eat more.
Alright. Have you got room to take that fish? Because I don't need it right now. I have one piece on me. Take those fish. And I got the axe on my back, carrying the axe. No, I have the pick on my back. Take all the fish, put it in your bag.
And sleep.
Yeah.
Need to sleep.
Have your sleep. Hurry.
Yeah, I'm gonna log off and tomorrow.
Oh, you're gonna log off here then.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and tomorrow I will try to go find that sledgehammer and go back in town.
Well, I'd like to come with you, so tell me what time you're coming on.
Yeah, I think usual time.
Watch while you sleep.
Yeah, I think the pickaxe is also needed for a flagpole building.
Yeah, and you gotta get a lot of stones.
Yeah, first time those wolves attacked me in under the bridge.
We should really travel at night time. I think we have a better chance.
What?
I think we should travel at night time because we have a better chance.
Yeah, you can see it, and I think it's very cold.
Make more fires. Okay, Nitanica.
Yeah, I'm 51% in the sleep. I tried to get myself 100.
Yeah, yeah. You remember Nick Tanico, the guy from Namalsk who had carpal tunnel? He wants to say hello.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gensler's on here. Hey, Gensler. I don't care if I'm double miking. A fucking zombie outside. I'm almost 100% asleep, so we're getting off.
Yeah, I need to log off after this sleeping. I have played like 3 hours. It was long travel from the sauna in here.
Yeah.
And this Sporter gun is like rubbish.
Need a gun cleaning kit.
Yeah, I shoot at the wolves like 4 bullets and they just keep going.
Yeah. The Zeds don't like me talking. You got 100? We're close.
Okay, I'm fine. Do you have some weapon?
Weapon?
Like rifle or something.
A which?
Rifle. Do you have any weapon? Pistols or?
No, no pistols, but I have a Sporter. That's all I got. And I don't think there's I don't think there's anything in it. To be honest, I don't have a clip. And I don't think there's anything in it. All I got is a knife. You got a knife?
Yeah.
I got the axe, but no firepower. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna look
okay,
out now and...
All right.
Usual time.
Right,
tomorrow I will start my journey to the sauna.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. All right. We'll see you on the next one. No.
Yeah.
See you, chat.
Okay. Bye.
See ya. Same house. Maybe we go early. Well, that was short, but necessary. You guys hold tomorrow. Thanks for stopping in. Short one. Rev, we'll catch you. We'll be on tomorrow, same time. Take care, guys.